Let me ask you a few more questions before I go. You said Myra was supposed to stay behind to take care of Mobius. How?
By using STEM against them. Everyone in Mobius has a brain chip implanted in them that allows them to enter STEM without being affected by it. The chip allows them access and benefits that normal citizens don't have.
And you let them put those things inside you?
It's not like we were given much of a choice. Myra was supposed to send a signal back through STEM that would neutralize every member of Mobius via their brain chips. Basically, like a mass remote control lobotomy.
That's one way to solve the problem, I guess.
If we don't do it, Mobius will just put Lily back in STEM and kill all of us for mutiny. It's the only way.
I can't believe Kidman's behind all of this. She sent me into Beacon. She stood by while Lily was put into STEM. It doesn't seem like her to betray them.
You're an outsider, Sebastian. You don't know what Kidman is really like. She had to keep her true self secret all this time so that she could get close enough to strike.
But why now? Why not when they were building the new STEM?
We need STEM to send the signal to take Mobius down. When Lily was chosen as the core, Myra and Kidman decided it was time to put everything into effect. The way things are going now, this could be our only chance to pull this off.
So how did Theodore Wallace get mixed up in this?
It was Theodore's idea of sending the signal through STEM. But now that I think about it, he probably just wanted to take over Mobius for himself. Damn it! I knew he wasn't trustworthy. That guy's slippery like a snake. But that's his game. He can convince people of anything. He convinced us that he was here to help us.
Yeah. I've known people like that. They always seem like they're your best friend, until they stab you in the back. One minute I was in a tidal wave of blood in Theodore's hellhole. The next thing I know, I'm in that house with you. I still don't understand how you found me.
Me either. I was scouting the area around my safe house for supplies when I heard a girl's voice coming from that abandoned house. I went to investigate. No girl, but you were there. It's almost like I was led to you.
A girl's voice? It had to be Lily. But how?
There's no telling how or why things happen in here. STEM was already unpredictable before she escaped. But now? I stopped trying to make sense of things a long time ago.
Let's hope the marrow is still there.
Thank you.
Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house. Sykes? Oh, God. Another team member down. I should have listened to him. I should have helped him out. Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here? Safe house to go to a restricted area of the Marrow? It doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place. These tanks. What's this about? can't pass through without one of those chips. God damn it.
Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected.
Here. If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. He's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab. These Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them? Oh no. It's coming. I gotta get out of here.